Let's go over to Dave.
Yes.
Mate, do I bother asking your opinion on this?
About what? Mate, I was having my own drama. I had a 5-second penalty that I didn't get told until I was in pit lane, so I had my own shit going down to worry about.
Can you talk us through the moment with you and JC?
Yeah, early laps, track was pretty slippery. I think the promoter must like go and shovel shit everywhere to try and like make the racing more exciting, because it was exciting. It was so dirty. It wasn't fun for us. I hope everyone else enjoyed it. That's the main, you know, tick the box. Everyone's happy, cool. I forgot what I was saying now.
Is 5 seconds fair?
Oh, yeah. Courtney down into turn three. Had a little moment on the exit, and I tried to get a run on him. It's really, really short. Also, the run wasn't big enough, and we clashed, and he came off a little bit worse than me. But I didn't think there was much in it, but we accept 5 seconds and roll on.